If you cut a watermelon into batons, then freeze them, you can use a microplane to create frozen watermelon shaved ice. I topped this with lime juice, spicy honey, salt, and basil, and just wow.
Oh my god, I can't stop.